Hello. So the question given here that we have to find at what specific area on the shape of an enzyme does a substrate.